But I know somehow that only when it is dark enough can you see the stars. The question is not if I stop to help this man in need, what will happen to me? The question is, if I do not stop to help the sanitation workers, what will happen to them? That's the question.
It's a long walk to D.C.
With passage of the Civil Rights Act in 1964 and the Voting Rights Act of 1965, the focus of the civil rights movement shifted away from Dr. King.